Right, for this particular problem, you only see two things there. I see a divide sign and I see a times sign. Okay, so if we look at our checklist here, there's no parentheses, there's no exponents. So we're on multiply and divide next, but I see one of each. So remember how we figure it out, we always go from left to right. Okay, so in this particular problem, make sure you go left to right since they are both on the multiply and divide step.